मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सचिन जाट, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग, SIRTS भोपाल, दसेज ग्रुप. सो टुडे आई एम हियर विद आवर टॉपिक सॉइल स्टेबलाइजेशन टेक्निक्स. दिस टॉपिक इज़ इन जियोटेक इंजीनियरिंग 2 ऑफ 7th सेमेस्टर. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. As we all know, soil stabilization is a technique which is used to make the soil stabilized by a natural mean or by a artificial mean, or to improve the bearing capacity of a soil is known as soil stabilization. So there are various methods to improve its engineering properties, which have been classified into two groups. The first is without admixture, the second is with admixture. Now, what is the principle of soil stabilization? So the principle is any treatment to soil which increases its natural strength, that is minimum volume change, high shear strength. Second, can be applied to soil in its natural position or on the fill pre-mixed in plants. So soil stabilization principle is it only describes that it increases the natural strength of the soil without increasing its volume, and so we can get high shear strength. Now, as we have discussed, soil stabilization without admixture is a method of soil stabilization. So in soil stabilization without admixture, there are two subcategories, which are compaction and drainage. So soil stabilization without admixture means taking advantage of inherent shear strength of soil. मतलब हमें inherent जो उसकी properties हैं उनको use करके उसकी strength को बढ़ाना, वो कहलाता है soil stabilization with admixture. ठीक है, जिसके examples हैं compaction and drainage. As you all know, compaction means we just compact it with a roller or a hand compactor, and drainage means by using drainage we compact the soil. These are all examples of soil stabilization with admixture. First is soil mixing, second is soil lime stabilization, third soil cement stabilization, fourth bitumen asphalt soil stabilization, fifth chemical stabilization in which chemical chloride, sodium chloride and sodium silicate. So these are the examples of soil stabilization with admixture. Means here we are using other materials for stabilization of soil. That is, the first is soil mixing. We will mix another soil which will help it to gain the shear strength. Soil lime stabilization, we will mix the soil with lime. Soil cement stabilization, in this we will mix the soil with cement. The next is bitumen, as bitumen is also a material which we can use for soil stabilization. And the last is chemical stabilization, in which in this process we just add a chemical to the soil to make it soil, make the soil stabilized or increase its bearing capacity or shear strength. So that's all for today. These are all examples of some lime stabilization. So let's hope you enjoyed the lecture, and if you have any doubt, you can contact me. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Thank you.